a new art exhibit over at the Bandera Natural History Museum you gotta see to believe.
The Infantes, Juan Carlos and Mary Infante, donated their collection of New Spain art.
Now, to get you in the mood, the new exhibit starts with an incredibly lifelike scale model commissioned by the museum of the trade ship Isabella. Ships like these sailed their trade routes for hundreds of years, from 1565 to 1815. They voyaged from New Spain, which we now know as Mexico, to Manila in the Philippines.
And they brought back ivory, silks, spices.
Move on in the exhibit, and the past opens up with more than 100 pieces of art, everything from paintings to sculptures to furniture.
It's art from the New Spain era, which was from the late 1500s to the early 1800s, when Spain colonized this area. And Texas, and the Bandera, of course, was part of the New Spain territory.
One of a kind, priceless works of art.
We both collected these over a long period of time.
It's a collection Juan Carlos and Mary Infante spent decades accumulating.
We started with this collection about 40, 45 years ago. And we fell in love with the concept of collecting art of the New Spain.
Collecting these pieces was more than a hobby. It was their passion.
If you're gonna collect something, you have to do it with passion. That's the only way you will ever accomplish something important.
The 150-piece art exhibit was so large, the museum needed a new wing to showcase it all.
We were very fortunate to get donations from community members. The Infantes donated some money, and some of our directors were also able to donate some money.
This, along with a $25,000 grant from the Lower Colorado River Authority and Bandera Electric Cooperative, helped to ensure the 4,000 square foot New Spain wing at the museum would be built and bring a whole new world of history to Bandera.
It was a great opportunity to share with people who are not daily exposed to that kind of art.
The Infantes, who now live in Bandera County, say they considered donating the art to other museums in other cities. But in the end, they decided on the place they loved the most.
The best thing in Bandera is the people.
I've gone around the world. I have met so many people, but I have never seen such a friendly community.
It's a collection you won't want to miss.
Everybody who comes here lives with a fantastic impression of what they have just experienced.